My name's Chelsey Baty. I'm a 68 Whiskey medic in the Army National Guard. I also work here at Community South in the Emergency Department. Our job here is to take care of patients during emergencies, whether they're sick or injured. I really enjoy working here with those kinds of patients because it's high-paced and it requires a lot of caring and knowledge. I became a nurse because I've always felt that need to take care of patients and put them before myself.